with breaking news on a crash that caused a chemical spill in Garrison. Emergency crews responded to a chemical spill after a crash on U.S. 59 south of Garrison. Nacogdoches County Sheriff's Office says homes are being evacuated and Garrison ISD is on lockdown. Let's check in with KETK's Matt Thibodeau for a live look.
All the way to Timpson has been closed. Homes have been evacuated. The school, Garrison ISD, is on lockdown currently. I'm going to turn it over right now to County Judge Greg Sell for more information.
Quarter of a mile around this spill. Garrison schools have been asked to shelter in place. There is no danger at this point to anyone, including the students. But we have no idea how long this is going to take to clean up. No reported injuries, but the road will be closed. And we ask people to honor the signs. Tech Stop's done a great job of putting the signs out far back to what Nacogdoches, that 59 is closed to. And so right now we're in a situation where we're awaiting the hazmat crew to make their determination on how they're going to properly clean this up. The scene is contained. There is no danger at this point. To anyone in the immediate vicinity. Everyone did a great job of isolating this incident, and at this point, we're waiting game for the program.
All right, thank you. We'll have the details of that interview on our website, easttexasmatters.com.